Timeless Concepts from Physics Helpline. This is a video tutorial series through which we will sharpen our problem solving skill. In this video tutorial, we will discuss a multiple choice question with only one correct option on series parallel network containing resistors and a capacitor. The question is as follows. A DC source of EMF 72 volts is connected across a series parallel network of resistors and a capacitor as shown in the figure. The charge on the capacitor in steady state is, the options are 2 mu C, 10 mu C, 60 mu C and 200 mu C. Now for the answer, let us name the network ABCDEFGH as shown in the figure. Let the current drawn from the cell is equal to I. It is divided at junction B. Let the current along BC is equal to I1. Then current along BG is equal to I minus I1. We know that in steady state, current through a capacitor is zero. Therefore, current through CF is also equal to I1. Therefore, potential difference across BCF is equal to 12I1 and potential difference across BG is equal to 4 into I minus I1. It can be seen that the potential difference across BCF is equal to the potential difference across BG. Therefore, equating the two, we get 12I1 is equal to 4 into I minus I1, which implies 16I1 is equal to 4I. Therefore, I1 is equal to I by 4. Now, let us determine the total circuit resistance. Resistance of the arm BCF is equal to 2 plus 10, which is equal to 12 ohms. And resistance of the arm BGF is equal to 4 ohms. These two are in parallel. Therefore, the net resistance between B and G is equal to 4 into 12 divided by 4 plus 12, which is equal to 3 ohms. Therefore, the total circuit resistance is equal to resistance between AB plus resistance between BG, which is equal to 6 plus 3 is equal to 9 ohms. Therefore, we can find the current drawn from the cell using the relation I is equal to total EMF divided by total resistance. Putting the values and simplifying, we get I is equal to 8 amperes. Therefore, using equation 3, we get I1 is equal to I by 4, which is equal to 2 amperes. Therefore, potential difference across CF is equal to I1 into 10, which is equal to 20 volts. Therefore, the potential difference across the capacitor is also equal to 20 volts. Therefore, charge on the capacitor can be obtained using the relation Q is equal to C into V. Putting the values and simplifying, we get Q is equal to 200 mu C, which is the answer to the question. Therefore, the correct option is D. This completes the answer to the question. Thanks for watching. If the video is helpful, then please like, share, and subscribe.